What's up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? It's Sparky617 here, and today I'm bringing you guys the first ever episode of our Fallout 4 Survival Mode Let's Play. Now, I'm super excited to do this because I have been waiting so long to play Fallout 4 on the channel, because now that I've waited, we have every DLC and survival mode. We have Automatron, we have Wasteland Workshop, and we have Far Harbor. So I'm super excited to bring you guys that. I'm going to go ahead and let the cutscenes play through here, and I'll jump back in after the first few cutscenes are over and we're getting ready to create our characters. So here's Fallout 4.
War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Okay, so here we are, ready to create our character. Alright, I think that's good. We're gonna be finished with our character. Alright, so here we go. To our house. Let's immediately just go to the room where we wash clothes. We have a whole house and we go to that room. All right, let's check out. There's just a closet. We got our bedroom back here. Shut up. I'm trying to make a video here. Quit singing.
Ah, broken again.
Yep. Military fatigues.
War never changes. Got that right.
Yeah. Let's just not hear that again. Let's just keep that locked up back in there, because I've heard that saying enough for a lifetime. Let's just... No, just stay away. What's going on in here? No, I got a baby. Alright, well, yep, you're fine. Let's see what's in. Got a board game. Got a kickball. Alright, just go to sleep now, baby. Just go to sleep. Alright, we don't need in here. And you... Why are you standing so awkwardly at the mirror? Oh my god, they have a scale built into the floor. It's built into the cabinet. Wow. Okay, well, you just go ahead and get ready. I'm gonna just gonna come out here and see.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
All right, thank you.
And today's newspaper just...
173 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't think I should be drinking that, but... All right. It didn't kill us, so I think we're good. What's on the newspaper?
More of the same.
Oh, crap. Okay, let's not worry about that then. What else do we got? Do we got anything in the fridge?
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold.
We got Nuka-Cola. Milk.
Looks like the milk got delivered.
Steak.
Saddle up Salisbury steak. Graded A+.
All right. Calendar. Oh, the baby's crying.
Like someone made a sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
I'll help you.
You know, I was nervous at first.
Yeah. Oh, I walked past the door. Okay, come here. No, I got him.
Coffee,
nope, he's my kid. No, I'll get it. See, he likes me. Alright, well, you change his diaper. I just wanted to play with him. You just change his diaper. I'll just go back out here and watch some TV. Let's listen to some music. Yeah, let's listen to music. Let's just watch the news and listen to music. Alright.
It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every...
Oh my god, a telemarketer. A real-life telemarketer. You can't just hang up. What if I just don't answer the door? Can I just leave the door closed? Maybe he can't see me. Don't let him see you. Don't let him see you. No, run, he's gonna make you buy something.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Okay.
Go on.
Nice to find you, sir. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak.
Yeah, because you're a salesman, you want me to buy something.
It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
No.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No. You do.
Oh, do I?
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Okay, well,
I'm
my God.
I'm here to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Amazing. Goodbye.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to...
Oh my god.
To make sure you're cleared for entry.
You will not take no for an answer. Just leave me alone.
Atomic annihilation.
No.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let him fill it out.
Oh god, no. Now you're trying to get me to... Oh my god. No.
I said no.
And I'm saying yes. So there.
Oh.
Splendid. Splendid. Let's get to it.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna like it. How about that? Okay, it's time to pick our stuff. Okay, so our name is obviously going to be Sparky, since that is the name of the channel. So, Sparky, perfect. And, 5. Yeah. 5546611. Sounds good.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations.
Yeah. Now shut up and get away. Can I shut the door? There we go.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no prices.
Shut up. I didn't want to do it anyway. Just shut up.
Good answer.
Can I turn off the TV? He's crying again.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
All right, let me at him. Watch out.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
I'm going. Shut up. All right, I'll just shut the door and we can... Oh, God, I can't... Okay, I can't shut the door. Okay. Come here.
How are the two most important men in my life doing?
Ah, he liked that.
In the mobile a bit. He loves that.
What if I don't want to? Okay, fine. You win. I'll spin it.
Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh?
Yep.
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Sure.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Alright. Well, you stay here with the kid and make him safe. Sean, I will be back, guys. Something's wrong.
Followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Is it me? Is it the TV? Is it outside? You're looking every which way.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh, it's on the TV.
We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and
all right.
Pennsylvania.
Well,
my God.
What should we do? I'm just gonna go back to the bedroom and go to sleep.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
To the vault, okay. I can run! Get out the way! Let me jump. Can I jump? Yeah, I can jump. Alright. What if I don't wanna go that way? I don't wanna go that way, I wanna go this way. Can I go this way? Can I? What are you gonna do if I don't go that way? What are you gonna do? Oh. Okay, they might not like that too much. Let's just turn. Okay, turn around. I'm coming. Go. What is he doing?
Just help me pack it up. God, I can't lose these.
Alright, well, yeah, you're screwed. You're gonna die. I'm out of here.
All participants, check.
Yep.
You don't get in. I'm going in. You can't stop me.
Oh.
Okay.
We're not in the park.
I'm reporting this.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male.
Yep.
Adult female.
We're here.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, let's go.
Good luck,
you
man.
You two, follow me. God. Come on.
No, you follow me. Get out of the way.
Outside the gate.
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Okay. We're going. I'm going.
Platform, in the center.
In the center. Okay, now this is gonna be. I made it! Right in the middle.
Almost there.
We're gonna be okay.
My, you're right in my face, aren't you?
Both of you.
We love you too.
Who's that? There were. Oh, God. We're all gonna die! What are we doing? We're just standing here!
Hold on!
Let's go! What are we doing? Oh, that's a cool ship. What are we doing? Are you okay? Is the kid okay? What are we doing? Oh my God, we're probably all dead now. We are all dead. Okay, well, we didn't die. Yep.
We made it.
Yep. Hello. How you doing?
Everyone please step off.
All right. Well, I'm not going to read all those rules.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone.
Yeah. I'm just going to go upstairs.
Vault 111.
Yep.
Better future here underground.
Yep.
Mail.
Mail.
Mail. Welcome home.
No, don't get caught up thinking about that.
Mail.
You're safe now. This way.
Female and infant.
Oh, I thought he meant me. Did you just write me down on that list like 7 times? Because I kept stepping through. Mail. Mail. Mail.
Over to the table. Take a seat.
What is that? Okay.
Just step over to the table.
Get that?
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you.
Come on. What are we doing?
All right, you three. Follow me.
Nope. You're gonna follow me.
Levels are good.
Busted.
Oh, I can't shut the door. Nope. Don't run. I can't run. This isn't fair. You're gonna win if I can't run. I can jump. You can't jump. Haha. I'm gonna make it. Come on.
We'll be going over all that.
I'm winning. You're gonna lose. Alright, we almost made it. We're almost there. Come on. We made it. Alright. What the heck? Alrighty then. What are we doing?
Hey. Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Okay. Oh my God, he's crying.
Shh.
Let me see. Come here.
Little guy. I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
All right. I'll be right in here. Decontamination pod. Man, we just, like, teleported that thing onto our body.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
All right.
Time for a whole new life.
Here we go.
Secure.
All right, there she is. She's gonna get cleaned off, too.
Occupant vitals.
I bet we have
normal
radiation because of all that,
procedure complete.
That nuclear explosion that hit us.
In 5.
What the heck? I can't move!
3.
They're knocking me out! No! What's going on? No! Alright. What's going on? Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended. Cryogenic? Cryogenic? That's freezing! They froze us. What? Cryogenically froze us. That's what I want to do when I'm about dead. Just cryogenically freeze myself and just... Oh.
Open it.
Hey, look. Alright, can I get out of here now, please? Please? Oh, they're okay.
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
No, I got him.
Oh, he's crying again. Oh my god, he's got a gun.
I'm not giving you shot.
Oh my god. Well, that's a little harsh. Let me out! Oh my god, he's looking at me. Hit him! I would just punch right through that glass. Cryogenic stasis. Reinitialize! No! And we're frozen again. And we're frozen again. Yay! Come on. We're just gonna be frozen for the rest of the game. Nope, we're coughing.
Cryogenic array. Most residents must vacate immediately.
Alright, we must get out of here. Alright, we're getting out of here.
Come on! There has to be a release!
Okay, is this it?
Come on, come on, come on! Oh god!
All right. It says talk to her.
I'll find who did this.
Wedding ring added. Okay, so no, she's not allowed. Okay, let's close this up.
I promise.
All right, leave you in there. All right, you have a good time now. We gotta get out of here. We got to get out of here. Wait, what was in this door? All right. What's that? Coffee cup. Clipboard. Just take everything. Clipboard. Coffee cup. Clipboard. Vault jumpsuit. Okay. Let's get out of here. I want to get out of here as soon as possible. Alright, let's take all this stuff. Oh. Malfunction in the door. Okay, we'll go this way. Yeah. Oh, what's that? Oh, he's alive. Let me at him. Let me at him. I'll go beat him up. Alright, let's just take absolutely everything we can find here. And yes. Okay. Alright, let's get out of here. We're gonna get out of here. Come on. Oh, there's one. Let's do it! Oh, yeah. Alright, let's get out of here.
Roaches? What the hell?
Oh, he's already dead. Okay. We gotta watch out. Alright. Got him. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. You're not gonna get me. Alright, stim packs. A pistol. Alright, I wanna conserve our ammo. Because survival mode difficulty is a lot harder, so... It's gonna be a lot harder to get ammo because they just absolutely take the difficulty and maximize it by like 400%. So we're just gonna use melee for right now. All right, let's just get this tunnel open and let's get out of here. Oh, that's two bugs. Okay, I could. Oh, three bugs, four, but five bugs. That's a lot of bugs. Get back! No, he bit me. Get back. Ah, there's more! Get away! No! No! And no! Alright, that was pretty simple. Let's get all the foods. Alright, let's get out of here. Come on. Alright. Oh, there's a bug. I got him. Haha. Alright. Is there anything? Ooh, more ammo. More ammo. Another vault suit. Alright. Oh, another bug! Get back! Stupid bug. Alright, what's this say?
Pip-Boy interface required to activate.
I love that noise. Alright. Oh. Oh, there we go. Well, that's easy to find a Pip-Boy. Come on, put it on. Yep, there you go. Turn it on. Does it work? I'm surprised it still works after all this time. Alright. Okay. Yep, I know what that means. Initializing. Yep, that means it's turning on. Kaboom. Alright. Now let's get out of here. Can we open the doors now? Yep. Yep, you just gotta plug it in. Yep, and you gotta wait a few seconds and yep, pull it back out, and then just press the big button. Yep, see, I knew that. I knew how to do it. I didn't even need instructions. I knew how to do it. Oh my god, it's about time. Oh my god, it's about time you opened. Jeez, like 5 minute door opening. Oh, okay. Is the elevator? Okay. I'm surprised the elevator still works too. There we go. Yes. Alright, no, no. Okay, we're good. Finished.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
Well, I shouldn't really chose Vault-Tec for the simple fact that you cryogenically froze me. Alright, we're finally out of this daggone vault. Now we're out. We made it. Completed. Exit Vault 111. Go home. My god, everything looks like crap. Everything looks like... Look at all those houses. It literally all looks like crap. Everybody's dead, too. Huh. Look at him. He's like, no. Idiot. Alright, let's just grab absolutely everything. I can push the button. Alright, well, yeah, let's not just stand. Oh. I was making the beeping noise. I didn't know if something was wrong. Radex, Radex. Radaway toothbrush. What was that? It's birds. It's birds. Alright, let's see what's this shed. What's in this shed? A fan. Some cram. Coffee pot. Bottle cap. Coffee cups. Ammo. A paintbrush. And that. Why would you just keep a paintbrush in the desk? Oh, God only knows. Alright. What? This place looks like crap. I ran through here, like, not even that long ago, and everything was just green, and water was flowing like blue water, and now everything just looks like crap. Who didn't keep up with the place? Discovered sanctuary. Well, it doesn't look like much of a sanctuary to me. It looks like a crap hole. Oh my god, he's still alive.
God, I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
Yeah, it's me.
Codsworth? You're still here.
But of course I'm still here. Surely you don't think a little radiation could deter the pride of General Atomics International. But you seem the worse for wear. Best not let the wife see you in that state, hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
Well, Yeah, they killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things...
A distraction, no.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's been kidnapped.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
My God, 200 years.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 200...
210.
Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old... crew.
My God, I thought I was frozen for like a couple hours.
2 centuries late for dinner.
Yeah, it's not funny. Go get food.
Food?
Then I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm just gonna go with you. Where are you even gonna get food at? My God, it's not like the fridge has anything useful. An empty milk bottle. A small baby bottle, a bread box, salt shaker, pepper mill, small saucepan lid. Grognak the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed and melee attacks permanently do +5% damage. Alright. The TV's still here. It doesn't do anything. Manual quick saving and most autosaves are disabled. To save your game, find a bed and sleep. Oh my God, is there a bed in here so we could save the game? We could sleep in the crib.
I'm coming, buddy.
Oh, that's sad. Alright, well, apparently we can't sleep on that. Did you get my food yet?
Hey, Codsworth.
Just getting your snack, sir. Be just a moment.
Okay, well, hurry up. Alright, what do we got here? We got a weapons workbench, a power armor station, armor workbench, and a workshop. Search, let's see. Oh, okay. Alright, let's scrap. Yep. 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 Can we build a bed? Can we build a bed? Furniture. Bed. Oh my God, that looks like a crappy bed. That looks clean. Hold on. We gotta get this crap out of the way. Alright, we're gonna build a clean looking bed. Alright. Oh, you got my snack.
Here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking.
Uh-huh.
No, I'm not gonna say you're an idiot. Right. That's mean.
I don't think the Reds are gonna be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighbor.
No.
There's nothing left here.
Well, if you wish to be-
I do not want to search this place with you. It looks like crap. Okay. So... Okay, you're special. Alright, let's get all this crap. Alright. Alright. You're special. Pick the attribute to improve. Ah, so we get to choose an extra point. Okay. Strength. We want to be stronger. We gotta be stronger. Okay, so let's go ahead and sit. Oh. Going without sleep will make you tired. Okay, well, that's what I was just getting ready to do, is sleep. So let's sleep for 3 hours. Just take a little nap. Alright. Oh, we're not tired anymore. Good. Anyway, I want to thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this first episode of Fallout 4 Survival Mode. If you did enjoy this, please drop a like, comment, subscribe for more, and don't forget to drop the bass.